so much for never letting anyone terrorise me again. So I'm just like this delicate, precious piece of porcelain that big, strong Robert's going to protect.